it.
So you can even see what it means by using the word. So this plant here, which is underwater, it must be doing photosynthesis.
And how do we know that?
Well, let's have a look at the equation of photosynthesis first.
All right.
Can you remember what the equation is?
No, I don't even remember what photosynthesis means.
Well, the equation...